Sante Liebe, Sante Liebe, so mich.
My name is Fredrik Persson. I come from Lund University in south of Sweden. I'm a lecturer in Swedish as a foreign language. It's good for the students to, they get to learn some Swedish before coming to Lund. So that's a good thought. So they will be, the students I'm having now are coming to Lund next semester. We take people from zero to academic level in 1 year, very intense studies. And I have people from all over the world. So you have people who are just in the course because they have a Swedish partner. I have American students coming because they had a Swedish parent. And they also have refugees from Syria, and we have academics from Egypt, and we have a very diverse group. Listening to music is a great compliment if you want to learn Swedish. And yeah, music is my main interest. Sometimes I feel like I'm a musician working 100% extra as a teacher. Being in Lund for a year, you can learn so much language. And learning Swedish, there's a lot of good Swedish big companies that you can work in. And knowing proper Swedish at a proper level, you will understand Norwegian, you can read Danish. So you will have a special quality to put in your CV at least.
Som du har kjær.